So what we do is we put the bait on the rod, using the doggy for this, and he's pumping the bait out on the kayak now. He's going to go to the other side, and when it's time, when I feel it's right for me to put the bait in, I'll yell out and he'll drop it in. Line just runs off many miles an hour. I would say somewhere there. Yep. Now make sure it's not tangled. Throw the sinker out and then the bait.